2005, as you may recall, was a bad year for Gulf Coast hurricanes. First Katrina, then Rita. But when that last storm's winds died down, something good actually rose up. David Schaper saw that residents in smaller Gulf Coast towns displaced by Rita's damage had no central clearinghouse to turn to for rental property listings. The result? OneStopRentals.com. So tell me about the user interface for the website. Any renter who's intimidated by the internet need not fear OneStopRentals.com?
Not at all. It's very simple. It's a very user-friendly application for renters to be able to log on. It's a step-by-step, even registering. We'd say step one, we let them know they're going to get a confirmation email. We let them know what's going to happen after that. They can contact somebody directly as well through our office to be able to obtain the information from that listing.
Some new and old technology at work here.
And we understand that nobody wants extra spam, and so you will not have any spam from OneStopRentals.com.
Okay, so you respect the privacy.
Absolutely.
Here. Tell me what's really in this for the renters.
One of the major things we wanted to bring to the renters with OneStopRentals.com was being able to have submarkets, the smaller markets throughout Texas or any other state that other online services were not giving to the renter, like Beaumont or Lumberton or Wichita Falls, Texas.
Mm-hmm. And some of these are like suburbs of larger cities that, you know, you would think might be served by some of these other companies, but they're really not, are they?
Yes, so we want to be able to give all renters a chance to find something from the convenience of their home, to log online, find any apartment that they need, give us a call or give the property a call, and it'd be very easy for them.
So show me how the website works here. What are renters going to see?
Absolutely. Right here is where they sign up and register, and right here is where they can start an initial search. Mm-hmm. Right here on the right-hand side, mm-hmm. it shows them a state, and it shows them a drop-down box of all the cities they can see. Mm-hmm. Right here in Texas, you see a list of all of the cities. We have larger cities along with submarkets as well.
Okay, and then we have the type of properties, everything from an apartment to a house.
We have single-family homes, high-rise apartment buildings, even townhomes and duplexes. And they also have the opportunity to also say, I'm looking for apartment buildings in League City, Texas, from $800 to $1,000. So it's going to narrow down their search to exactly what their criteria is. We try to make it as easy as possible for the renter.
That ease of use, the result of a hurricane's hardships, comes in a free service for renters in any city, big or small, in states served by OneStopRentals.com. And when that renter lets OneStopRentals.com know they've signed a lease, they make an easy $50.
They're already searching for an apartment. They're already searching for a rental home. So all they have to do is find it through OneStopRentals.com, and we give them some extra cash.
Okay, to help pay for the next month's rent.
There you go.
And joining us now is David Schaper to my immediate left. He is the CEO of OneStopRentals.com. And then to his left, Eric Connor, the president of OneStopRentals.com. Thank you, gentlemen, for coming in.
Thank you for having
me.
Happy to be
here.
Tell me a little bit more about that experience with Hurricane Rita, David, and how you came by to come up with this idea. That must have been a real eye-opener for you.
It was. Hurricane Rita was pretty devastating to the Southeast Texas area. Mm-hmm. It took a lot of apartments and a lot of homes offline. When they did give the okay for everybody to come back to the area, there were a lot of people that could not come back because they had no place to come back to. Mm-hmm. We happened to have an ad in the Yellow Pages because we are property owners, mm-hmm. and people were calling us wanting to know if we had anything to rent. We would get 20 to 40 phone calls a week right after the hurricane, and it became apparent there was no central location for owners and renters to meet up with one another so that owners could rent their places they had available and renters could find a place to live.
Okay, the light bulb goes off there. And Eric, I'm wondering, you know, a lot of those areas that David was referring to were smaller communities, smaller populations. You know, why don't they have these kinds of locator services? I mean, people there need to rent too.
You're right. We found out as we were going through the research that it wasn't just Southeast Texas, but a ton of smaller communities were underserved or not served at all, frankly, mm-hmm. With any kind of locator service. So our desire when we put the site together was certainly to target the larger geographies, but really to go after those because, as you said, they need a place to rent and they had no options in any kind of locator, either a physical locator service or the online locator service that we have.
What about what this offers to property owners? Obviously, we've talked a lot about what renters can get out of this. Why should property owners list with OneStopRentals.com?
Property owners, being property owners ourselves, we want a place where we can list our property, list our amenities, what we have to offer to the renting public, without it costing us a lot of money. Mm-hmm. Owners can list as much property as they want for free. They only have to pay a fee upon actually getting a renter from our site. We also give them versatility, lots of versatility on the information they can provide to the site. And also, it's good for property management companies as well as individual owners. Whether you have an apartment, a home, a duplex, or a townhome, it's good for all of those. You can put managers in our system. Mm-hmm. If you have any turnover, you can enable, disable, transfer people within the site very easily.
How do you want to see the website grow as you build momentum here?
We want to be able to do more things within the site for renters and for property owners. On the renter side, perhaps let them be able to fill out their application information on the site and have that forwarded to the properties they choose to live at so they don't have to do that at a different time.
Okay.
Provide them with information on what to do when you actually go to move into a place. What should you do to protect yourself later so that whenever you move out, you don't get hit maybe with security deposit adjustments and things like that. And on the owner side, we want to give them the ability to maybe to put some virtual tours in the site so that renters can see exactly what they're looking for.
Okay.
And other flexibility within the owners. We want the feedback from renters and owners to make this site viable and useful to both sides.
One-stop rentals, that's not by accident. We want to be a larger presence on the rental side. U-Haul, storage, everything to do with the moving process, we want to kind of own that space.
We shall see what happens with that. David Schaper is the CEO of OneStopRentals.com. Eric Connor, the president. Gentlemen, thanks so much and good luck with the company.
Thank you.
For Spark 360, I'm Renee San Miguel.